Very often, college and university students ask me if they should already have a resume. My answer is a definitive yes. Or you must at least prepare your CV prior to your graduation and before stepping into the real work world. But what's the difference between a CV and a resume? To uncover the answer to this question and more, dive into my book, Find the Ladder. It's not just a guide, it's your blueprint for success. You will learn how to create your unique personal brand, build connections through innovative networking techniques that propel your career, master your time, leverage mentorship, and navigate the modern interview landscape with confidence. And of course, you learn the ways to build a top-class professional resume or CV that not only stands out but stands above, with a clear explanation of the key differences between them. Your future deserves the best. Get your hands on Find the Ladder now, and let's build the career of your dreams together. Click the link in the post to avail a limited period price for the paperback on Amazon at only $8.79. Success begins with the first step. Take yours today.